Ribbit.
Thank you.
These things are pretty cool. This is a fast one too. I'll tell you what, if you're just getting into DIY LED, maybe pause on the 3D printing hobby as well. It's a rabbit hole just as deep and just as addicting, but very, very cool. And I can make stuff without getting dirty. Sweet. They're both finished. It's gonna be nice. Another board holder. We're gonna need it. DIY back in stock next week. It's gonna be even crazier than it is now. Cool. Master car. They have everything. If there's an edit here, I most likely burn myself. Stainless steel is a nice heat break. Watch out, Mr. Frog. Got work to do. That was the chair. Baby. Oh, like a glove. Man, this thing's been collecting dust since 2008. Back when I had two halides and two HPS. 250 pounds worth of lighting hanging from this thing. And now, I've got the thingy to make the video that I'm supposed to be making right now. Sweet. Now I've got a tourney thing that I probably could have bought off of Amazon for 20 bucks. But mine can hold 250 pounds. And a frog. Man, I hope Target is stocked up on baby wipes. I think people are gonna crap their pants when they see what this thing can do.